Hello guys, welcome once again. In this video I'm going to talk about Mozilla Firefox, one common problem which we generally see after upgrading Mozilla Firefox to latest version, and the error message we generally see is secure connection failed, website might not support the TLS1.2 protocol. So I'm going to tell you about the fix of this issue. Friends, let's go to Mozilla Firefox browser. Friend, here is the one website I'm trying to open and it is showing error message secure connection failed, and here it is showing the error code also. It is asking please contact the website owners to inform them of this problem. This website might not support the TLS 1.2 protocol, which is the minimum version supported by Firefox. I am trying again and again to open this website but it is not opening. Friend, we have a hyperlink to learn more about this. Friends, this page is showing some common errors we generally see with this message secure connection failed. Friends, here you can see it is showing since Firefox version 78, the minimum TLS version allowed by default is TLS 1.2. Websites that don't support TLS 1.2 or higher will display a secure connection failed error page with error code SSL error unsupported version, and a message says that this website might not support TLS 1.2 protocol, which is the minimum version supported by Firefox. It means the website which we are trying to open that does not support TLS version 1.2 or higher. That is why it is showing a error message secure connection failed. Friends, to solve this problem we have to type about colon config in the search bar. As you can see, I have typed about colon config in the address bar, hit enter, and after that it will ask to accept the risk and continue. Click on it, and after that it will ask for search preference name and you have to type here TLS, and after typing TLS you have to go down and you will be able to see option of security.tls.version.min. Now friends, we have to change the value of this security.tls.version.min. Currently it is 3. We have to click on this pen icon to edit this. Just click on it, right here 1, click on this right icon to save it. As you can see, now the value for security.tls.version.min is 1, and after that we have to close this browser. Let me open it again. Now after making the change, we have closed the browser and open it again, and we are ready to test it now. Here is the website. Yes friends, now you can see it is working and I am able to open these websites. Let me try to open another website. This is also opening. And if I refresh, yes, it is still open. Friends, let me repeat what you need to do. You need to go to address bar and just type about colon config. Just accept the risk and continue. In the search, you need to type TLS. You have to scroll down and you will be able to see security.tls.version.min. Here the value will be 3 and you just need to click on this pen icon to edit it and make it 1. And after that just save it, and after that restart your browser, just close it and open it again, and you can test any website which was not working earlier and giving TLS 1.2 error. It will work now. So friend, hopefully this video will be helpful for you. Please subscribe my channel, please like, please share for more videos like this. Thank you.